Hello, Rano. My name is Igor Martin. I'm the CEO of Hydromedia. We're a Swiss company pioneering underwater technology. And I would like to talk about drones with you right now. You are well aware about drones. Drones are omnipresent. They're in the hands of our children. They are employed in various businesses to assess or measure or monitor conditions on the ground. Yet we hear very little about drones underwater. In fact, the industry, the aerial drone industry, is right now in a transition from wireless drones to autonomous drones, whereas the underwater drone industry is trying to transition from tethered vehicles, such as remotely operated vehicles, ROVs, to untethered vehicles. And we are well positioned to lead this change on the portable side of things. In order for this to happen, we were focusing on developing key enabling technologies that allow drones to run without a tether underwater. So we've developed our own high bandwidth wireless communication technology. We've developed our own compact propulsion technology. We've developed our own GPS, underwater GPS, as well as swarm technology. So we've got a number of different elements that are quite unique, compact and affordable, and now we'll be able to put it all in a package to develop a portable drone that will be able to run autonomous tasks, whether it's inspection of submerged assets or dynamic monitoring, 3D monitoring of open water, water quality in open water environments. So what does this mean to Orano? If Orano has submerged assets to inspect and the use of ROV has not proven to be very effective due to the tether element, you could talk to us as a first stepping stone on an autonomous drone development. We're actually currently developing a wireless drone that could be operated by an operator wirelessly through water, thanks to the suite of technologies that we have already in-house. So we'd be happy to talk to you. Please reach us at hydromedia.com. Thank you. Bye.